distance, ilike, konga isema venda, tista maintain social distance. But, chameli inga kambeko, ma customers wako, yeso makonga social distance. Isema venda, tewende wakati makonga social distance, according na mastande meti inayo. Mastande yato mapezika maybe 2 meters, mena wana 1.8 meters. But, yomena magwela maybe customer watu mkugula. Wewe sa wakati maintain pa social distance. Kwa si natama kina mkusanga, vamenu wa sanga. Mungo for example, ngati wasanga kwa maskete. So angale 1 meter, kwa stand yangu ngati 1 meter. Sanga ende kuti wapangepo 3 meters, amesinga kwa nukala 3 meters. Mastande ya maintain anima 1.5 meters na 2 meters. Kwa zi mwamba kuti 2 meters, maybe 1 meters in social distance. It's difficult. Nukala kwa futa. But my customers were never supposed to maintain a social distance. But even at my vendor, I must maintain my measurement for 1 meter according to my standard meeting.
Because we have a big problem is the social distance. Because we have seen, we have gone around and see how crowded the people are. But when you try to engage them, sometimes I think the mindset also is. It's not all that good, because I remember somebody telling this disease is for as long as not blacks, but when you can see, I think everyone is affected, and this is a killer disease for sure. I've seen about how our friends are dying. The issue of the markets, I think compliance is there. Most people, for me, my market, I went one market was such as a market. When I went around, I saw people, I think they're trying to comply under the social distance, and also to wash their hands.